First of all, it's not even true. I didn't do that. I wouldn't do that. How'd you even come up with that? Because of an idiot. Because of a lie. My life is ruined. I never thought.
But you did do it. It ate at me. You know that's why I had to.
Ate at you that badly? It was enough to tell her. To ruin everything.
My best friend did that? My best friend is a liar? A cheat?
Not until you said something I wasn't.
No, this isn't because of me. This is because of you. You may have gotten away with it. That doesn't change the fact that you did it.
I didn't do anything.
You did. You know you did. I know you did. I had to tell her that you cheated.
It is wrong, what I did. But you didn't have to destroy everything.
If I tell you, it will be over.
Over?
Over. Reese, he...
Stop. Please, stop.
To ruin it.
I was the only person who knew. It ate at me.
I don't care. You have no right.
I thought you would have felt guilty. I thought my best friend would have felt guilty. I thought he would tell her.
Why must I do this?
Because you're selfish.
This wasn't for me. How's I supposed to live with
you? You can't sit here and act like that. This wasn't for you.
I was guilty. But I didn't say a thing because I didn't want this to happen.
How could you be with him if...
I didn't know.